Ever feel like no matter how hard you study, some subjects just don't stick? What if I told you that the secret to learning faster isn't studying harder, but smarter? Stick around as I reveal 5 scientific methods that can transform your study sessions. Number 1. The power of focused hours. Did you know your brain can only handle about 4 hours of deep focus a day? That's right. Hours spent on phone calls, scrolling through emails don't count. It's about quality, not quantity. According to research by Anders Ericsson, most people can't do more than 4 hours of deep work. And there are 2 criteria for deep work. Number 1, the task you're working on should be cognitively demanding. And number 2, no distractions. Tackling the hard stuff first. Your willpower is like a battery, it drains throughout the day. By starting with the hard subjects in the morning, you are using your peak energy to master them, making learning feel less like a chore and more like a victory. But how long should these sessions last? The answer might surprise you. Why short study sessions work wonders? Try the Pomodoro technique, starting for 25 minutes and taking 5-minute break in between, and a longer break after 4 sessions. This is a super productive tool for 2 reasons: the spacing effect and so-called primacy and recency effect. The spacing effect is about spaced learning, studying over multiple sessions instead of cramming everything at once. Research shows that spaced practice is 74% more effective than cramming. Primacy and recency effect refers to the fact that what we learn right at the start and at the end of a lesson tends to stick in our mind for longer, and everything in between is kind of blurry. So this Pomodoro technique leverages both of these well-known tendencies of the mind and helps us get most out of our learning sessions. Yes. It's as simple as just starting a timer for 25 minutes and focusing entirely on your task. But how exactly should you structure these sessions? The next strategy is a game changer. The magic of active recall. Instead of passive note-taking, challenge your brain. Close your book and recall what you've just learned. It's scientifically proven that this method is 51% more effective compared to passive rereading. Why? Because it's much harder for your brain to reflect than to read, and the extra effort creates deeper traces in your memory. For this, you could use flashcards or just say out loud what you learned. Ready for the ultimate memory hack? It's simpler than you think. Mastering spaced repetition. Spaced repetition is a learning technique that involves strategically spacing out your study sessions to interrupt the forgetting curve and enhance long-term memory. Just 15 minutes a day can drastically improve retention since memory is consolidated during sleep. You don't need to obsess about the optimal schedule. Something like this can do wonders. Repeat what you learned the next day, so within 24 hours. Let 2 days pass by and revise it again, so after 72 hours, and then after a week and after a month. These strategies aren't just about passing exams, they are about transforming how you learn anything. But don't just take my word for it, try them out. And remember, feeling good and rested enhances your brain's ability to grow. So take your fun and breaks also seriously. Every learner is unique. Which of these strategies resonated with you? Drop a comment below with your thoughts or any tips you've discovered on your own learning journey. And if you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more insightful tips. Happy studying!